time do I have?
55 minutes.
Yeah, I can solve all three. I should be able to.
You might consider bringing friends. Much has been hidden from us on Deimos.
Skip the dialogue.
Let's check what's next.
Hey, that entry looks like it eats stuff. Maybe we can get it to open up if we feed it.
Infested gates. That should be nice. Find more.
Okay. We nope, better Jesus. Get another one to be sure.
Only two, that's really annoying. It should be three.
Excellent. Take what you have gathered and place it into the vessel.
This section, Necromech. Defend, I don't even really care if I get experience at this point. Ugh, why did they have 30 seconds onto this phase? It's so stupid. Eh, I got a little experience. We'll see if I even keep that. Doubt it, but it'd be fun if I did. Alright, down to the mouth door. Viz, because I don't want to deal with this shit. Open up, bitch. Thank you.
Yay! Let's go inside before it starts chewing!
Did I go the wrong way? I think I did. There we go.
Toxicity levels all right, in where's these my redeemer? Are deadly even for warframes.
And where are my targets?
But they will be inaccessible until the toxicity has been reduced.
There we are. Are you serious? Are you serious? Am I the worst of this game? Probably.
Certain infested organisms are massively increasing the toxicity levels. Eliminate them. Use organic samples to help stabilize yourself against the toxicity levels. The infested carry their own antidote of sorts.
I wonder if I could mech in here. Probably could. I don't know if I need to. Maybe I'll just use the mech for that in-between phase. Let's see how that goes. They really need to spawn me more of these dudes. Damn it. Another one? There we go. Right. Die. What? No? There we go. Oh my god, this thing is my bane right now. Oh god. Yeah, oh boy. There we go. This should also be like two, maybe 2.5 minutes instead of 3 minutes. It's just a little too long. Where are you going?
These are the last to be infested in the area. The largest and deadliest specimens from deeper levels. Be careful.
Right. Oh, a big boy.
Levels
are dropping now, the infestation. And let's kill the necromancer really quickly. Proceed to the
isolation. The Entrati ruins are close. Keep pushing, and you will be there in no time. There is a necromancer guarding the ruins. You will need to defeat it in order to roam the ruins.
Here's the big guy. He sure ain't pleased to see you, sir.
Well done. One arm down.
Eating parts from that?
Keep at it. Nothing. More of yourself.
And he's
all right, where's Lloyd? No tech. He should be down here. Nice jump. Over here, I think. Yep. Every time. You are the slowest part of this whole thing, my guy. I'm really gonna give you a little extra zip. Oh shit, Scintillant. Oh boy. Holy shit. I can't believe it spawned. Oh my god. I need that. Oh, it's not alive. How is my cat dead constantly? I need to feed that bitch, maybe. I don't know. It's been a while. Oh, Come on. I believe in you, buddy. Oh, I'm waiting. Necrotine? Nope. Fuck. Oh yeah, is that Scintillant still there? Yes it is. Okay, good. Try this actually. Boom, 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 boom. Wonder if I can do that. Can you shoot them on the doors? I thought you could. Doesn't matter if I fail once.
You can only make three mistakes before the vault will lock.
No, I can't. Alright.
Be sure before you import.
Oh, nice. Really needed that. That's good. Trapezium Zenerhaft.
Would be helpful, of course, but this must suffice for now.
Fair terms. Okay, let's get the Scintillant. Scintillant. Ah. That's what it looks like. Oh. Nice. Good fail. Oh my god. Can I not attack them? Can I? Please? No secret in this vault as far as I am. Pick the other page. How much time do I have left? Yeah, I can do this in 42 minutes. Necromech. Let's see if this helps at all. Are you serious? Fucking Jesus, they're the most annoying enemies in this game. Bitch. this is working out way better. Don't know if I even gained any experience for that, that's fine. Yeah, Necromech defense is where it's at. Bye, Necromech. Nope. Thank you.
There. Now we can progress into the tunnels. Do not dawdle. Warning. Toxicity levels in these tunnels are deadly even for Warframes. The vaults lie beyond. But they will be inaccessible until the toxicity has been reduced.
And of course it's a cephalite. I don't know why these things are even allowed to move.
Massively increasing the toxicity levels. Eliminate them. Organic material from the infested can help counteract the environment and keep us alive longer. They are well adapted.
Oh, nice miss. There again. Oh, I mean, I guess I am getting a lot of passive stamina, just killing these guys while I'm not doing the bounties. So it's not the worst thing, because I'm going to fall behind if I don't. Because I didn't already complete my loaf yet. It's kind of been my thing with Nightwave, though. I always seem to do it in a burst all at once near the end of the Nightwave, so... This one's super not interesting to me at all. Except for the shoulder pads. The shoulder pads I really want. But the story's not interesting. I don't really care too much about doing the crime scene investigations. I don't know. It's just not that big of a deal for me. I know they wanted more people to be involved in the story. Or even felt that people wanted to be more involved in the story, but... No, maybe this just wasn't the right way to do it. I don't know.
These are the last of the infested in the area. The largest and deadliest specimens from deeper levels. Be careful.
Yeah, but if people like it, they like it, I suppose. Oh, did I miss that face? Yeah, okay, there we go. Another one. Oh, big one. Never seen someone take that many shots.
Deal with them quickly.
There we go. Yeah, that's better. Maybe just wasn't hitting him with the full spread. Oh, that's why. There's a healer. Well, that would make sense. It would make sense if there was a healer.
The Entrati ruins are close. Keep pushing, and you will be there in no time.
This
will be a secret. Guarding the ruins. You will need to defeat it in order to roam
the ruins.
Secrets.
Ah, where's my first
Necromech
take?
Guardian is here. Defend yourself, Tenno. The Guardian of the Vault approaches.
Oh God.
You must defeat it, Tenno.
And he's down.
Okay, that's one.
Never doubted you for a minute.
And now let's get the next guy. Ooh, Sentinel. Nice.
Keep at it. More of the same. While disabling one arm is a good start, the Necromech remains 82% combat effective.
Oh boy. You don't want to avoid dash into that.
Oh,
I don't think the void dash, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. The void dash does not work. I don't know why they think that works, or if it even should work. It just doesn't. There. That works. How are you killing Necromech? Blow it the fuck out. That's how you kill its void dash. Alright, let's find Lloyd. I think he will be down here because I came in off the side. I am tremendously wrong about everything in my life. Over here.
Obstacle to overcome before access is granted. Right this way.
If I do end up posting this, if anybody has the question, I'm locking them down because the maze is locked down. It's an operator, arcane. It's really useful for soloing vaults. Just, anybody gets near to Lloyd, you just dash. Just keep doing it. Especially with this build where you can just one shot everything. Dead. Keep going. Are you serious? Oh, wow, that was rude. Oh my god, hit the target, there we go. Do this. Holy fuck, Lloyd, you are easily the longest thing that this is. Come on, man. It takes at least 2 minutes to 3 minutes for you to even get around the track.
Now that I have activated all of the generators, the volcano.
I wonder if I should just. Is there any movement speed? I don't think there is. I don't think there's a single movement speed ability I can subsume onto Ash for this either. Wisp is needed. Breach Surge. Volts. No, Nova's not giving. Is Nova giving Portal? No, she's giving Null Star. Right, so I can't do that. There's literally no movement speed abilities that are AoE. Unfortunate. Come on, Bubba Boo. I need you to get over here. Let's go.
Maximum of 3 errors are permitted before
you okay,
Do not simply guess.
Come on.
There's all kinds of
easy
stuff down here.
Okay, that's vault number 2. And let's do a quick
an interesting expedition.
Vault number 3.
You did well according to Lloyd.
We're good to go.
A reward and order for your efforts. I do hope you'll go again.
I think there's groceries,
so much more to be found. Things hidden from a mundane gaze.
No secrets in this one as far as I know either. No one has found that I've seen. So on to the next one. And my pet's dead. How is my pet possibly dead? I just, like, she's so fine. I don't get it. I just must not have fed this thing in a while. I don't even know. It's so weird. Okay, last one. Over here. Where are you at? Over here. The only thing I'm worried about here for this one is the defense of the thingamajig.
Could be, oh yeah. Skip the intro.
Ta-ta, lovelies.
Hey, that entry looks like it eats stuff. Maybe we can
and across the map we go.
That looks yummy for a monster door. Let's find some more.
What's the last one?
We will need additional samples, but this is a good start.
I didn't really need to do that, it's just a little faster. Alright, same thing. Let's try the necromancer here and see how that works.
They will likely come and investigate. Do not let them disrupt the process.
As long as I don't get the crystal bitches, I should be fine. Kinda makes necromechs worth farming just by themselves if you're a solo player. They're just really strong. Just big boy. Yep, doing big boy damage. This is not even, I think this thing's only level like 17 or 20 or something. 20. I do not have it fully formed, I don't have it fully built. Like, we're doing pretty decent damage. 4 seconds. Okay, back into my outlet. Yep. Yeah. Oh boy.
Okay. Now grab this.
That worked so well.
Throw it at the monster door.
Makes this actually so much easier as a solo player, even with that extra 30 seconds there. How much time do I have? 27 minutes? Yeah, this is gonna be easy clap here, I think, as long as Lloyd doesn't take forever. And fights don't take forever, that matter, if the necromechs cooperate with me. Should be fine.
Well done.
Done this so many times. Where's my door?
Inside.
Where's my door? Butt door, there we are. Let's go. I worried me for a sec. I thought we glitched out.
Are deadly even for warframes. The vaults lie beyond. But they will be.
You never know with this stuff. There's always bugs. Okay, where's my.
Certain infested organisms are massively increasing the toxicity levels. Eliminate them. Use organic samples to help stabilize yourself against the toxicity levels. The infested carry their own antidote of
Where are
sorts.
You? Fuck me. This actually might not be a bad, or I guess a lot of it would not be a bad thing to sleep soon for this. I still want to try March for Death when I get there, though. Oh, just noticed my music is gone. Let's try this. Yes, I am.
The strongest local infested are inbound.
Yes, I did. Do.
Last gasp.
Where are we at?
These and we should be clear to proceed.
Last minute. Okay. Yeah. Guys. Collateral. I mean, those boys are tough. I will say, those boys are pretty thick. Some really good enemies in Daimler. I'm really enjoying the enemies, especially the Necros. Oh yeah, big dummy thing. Who is this? Final three mechs, and then I will have soloed all three of the vaults. I might actually put this up on YouTube just because
you are almost through the infested.
Kind of show people the strategy.
The ruins lie just ahead. There is a necromech guarding the ruins.
Okay, where's my guy? There's one, there's two.
The guardian of the vault approaches. You must defeat it, Tenno. Ah.
I'm just gonna walk away from him for now. I don't think the big dash is gonna work, so let's just keep going.
Here's the big guy. He sure ain't pleased to see you, Chip.
Another arm.
Okay, same thing. Just gonna walk away from this dude.
Almost there.
Okay, there's one down.
Never doubted you for a minute.
This guy I don't wanna fuck with either. He's already got his shit going. So is this guy. I think you can just purge it off. Yep, and you're dead. That's kind of the best thing. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Dash. If they're doing that, you can usually just purge it off with your... I should say purge, but you can take it off, strip it off with your secret shirt. Okay, so lock this guy down. I can't. Oh, nope. No, 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 no. Go in this. Try this again. Thank you. Open the ear. You're not threatening anything. What? What? Oh. Help if you strip the armor there, guy. The whole reason you bring Ash. Okay, that's fine. Take a little damage. And he's dead.
He's down.
And that is it.
Well done.
Nice. Damage from necromech parts.
Keep at it. More of the same.
Where is Lloyd? I'm gonna guess over here. Is this where you're at, Lloyd? Yep. Good guess. This is not Destiny, you are correct. Tebow, this is a better game. This is the game that Destiny wishes it could be. This is a fun game with actual things to do. Holy fuck, you are slow, Lloyd. It's not new, it's still a good mod. I probably saw that. Don't you dare. Don't you dare take that prime sub elsewhere. I need the support. Got a wife and kids to feed over here. You guys don't need to be doing that. Kill him with that? Holy shit, that was a lot of damage he just ate. where is the secret in this one? I think it's up here somewhere. I gotta look for that. Is that with it? No. I forget. Is that it? No, one more. How much time do I have left? Yeah, tons of time, but... So where did I start this? This was like 51 minutes, so it takes... Yeah, 36 minutes so far for me to do 3 vaults. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. Especially if you're on the 2-hour cycle, you could probably get another at least one full run, maybe 2 if you're lucky. Out on the best part. Your game can't do this. Summon this bastard. Look at that. Look at this guy. Getting a big boy. Who admittedly does not do a lot of damage right now, but looks cool as fuck. I have to level him. Yeah. I know you wish you were a giant. Come on. Let me turn around. Space mech. Skull in it. I know you wish that. Don't we all?
You can only
okay, what's the sequence?
Mistakes before the vault will lock permanently. Be sure before you
enter. Okay.
Some of the knowledge that was brought back from the vault.
Alright, what am I gonna get for... Nice! Weapon barrel. I needed that. That's fantastic. Really good. Really, really good. That is all 3 weapon vaults. Or isolation vaults. Easy. Let's go get that cat. Don't want her to die. Where are you at? First things first, let's do the secret in here. Oh, where is the secret? It's that or that. Over here, maybe. Oh, no. It's, I actually forget where to get the secret. What's around here somewhere? Why can't I remember that? Oh, I forgot to check for Scintillant. That's right. Didn't see any Scintillant. No, I don't see any. Where is that reactive crystal? Here somewhere. I know it's in here somewhere. I thought. Am I wrong? Is it in the other room? There's supposed to be a crystal around here somewhere. I have to abandon it because I don't remember where the secret is in this one. I know it's not down all the way over here, but I legitimately don't remember where it is. I know what it opens, I know where it opens, I just don't know where those crystals were. It's been a while since I saw the video on that. Either it opens that wall or the wall over there, and right now I honestly just can't remember where those crystals are, unfortunately. I'll have to watch the video and brush up on it so I know next time, but anyway, if I upload this to YouTube, that's really it. That's the, those are the vaults. Sorry I couldn't find the last secret here, but it's in here somewhere. Just forget where. I'll find it. Post it another time, but yeah.